What is the easiest way to make a game app?
Infinite Monkeys gets points for being easy to use, plus letting you publish game apps for everything from the iPhone to Android to HTML5.
I do not get why HTML5 is worth putting on that list.
Create a game, embed it in a website. Then anyone can play it, whether or not they install an app.
I'd like to get paid for the game.
Infinite Monkeys publishes games for free, so you cannot monetize it. But you do not have to pay for the service either.
So you have to pay to get quality tools to develop an app.
MIT App Inventor is free, though they're close to begging for donations to support it.
Not sure I can trust something slapped together by a bunch of college students.
Does Facebook ring a bell? MIT App Inventor is based on the app development kit Google's labs were working on, before they abandoned it for literally more profitable pursuits.
I've read about apps that lets you develop apps.
Talk about having an app for everything. You can get software like Stencyl, Sciara and BuildBox to build games.
I do not think BuildBox does apps.
So use GameSalad Creator to create games. It may handle simpler games for smartphones, as well as PC installed games.
I might as well use RPG creators.
World of Warcraft generates over $1 billion a year in revenue, so do not knock RPGs.
I only want to make games, but not role-playing games.
JumpCraft only creates games, and it is relatively free. You still have to pay the App Store fees for wherever you place it, and you may have to pay for tech support.
Even Red Hat Linux and other free-to-cheap operating systems charge for tech support. It is how they make money.
You could use GameSalad to make games. It has the benefit of being cross-platform.
Like I could run it on my iPad and Mac?
And that you could create games for the iOS, an Android smartphone, and HTML5.
What's the point of pointing at a can make games in HTML5?
HTML5 lets you run games on a Windows phone.
Which means almost no one, but a Microsoft employee.
And in a browser on a PC. So you could have it run on a subscription-only website is an additional way to monetize it.
What other tips do you have?
Join an app club at a high school or a college that has them. They are like math and science clubs, but teach people how to program.
And games are a popular form of app for the members to make.
You're more likely to get beta testing saying play this game, than watch my RSS feed and Twitter updates, saying I put my game out in beta.
I'd like something simple.
Then you're definitely not ready to install the Android Software Development Kit and Android Studio, much less an emulator.
What does emulate mean?
You definitely need the game development apps.